Very good morning to all. Sachin Gupta here, and this is the morning podcast on commodity market for 23rd June 2020. In the yesterday trading session, gold and silver prices has corrected from the higher levels, and gold prices has managed to sustain around 47,950 levels with a minor gain, while silver prices has declined almost a quarter percent and close near around 48,580 levels. While crude oil prices has shown an upside momentum, prices managed to sustain above 3,000 levels. It has gained by more than 0.5% and settled around 3,067 levels. While natural gas prices has shown a downside momentum, prices declined almost 2% to close 125.60 levels. Crude oil prices has shown a minor gain and close near around 449.10 levels, while zinc prices has gained almost 0.5% to close 163.40 levels. Lead prices has slipped almost 0.5% down and settled around 142.65 levels. Nickel prices has also shown a downside momentum. It has decreased almost 1.5% to close 962.10 levels, and natural gas prices has closed around 135.80 levels. Now come for the day. On the COMEX division, gold prices is trading around 1769, and silver prices is trading around 17.9495 levels. While WTI crude oil prices has managed to sustain above $40, and price is trading near around 40.50 and 55 levels, while Brent is trading near around 42.86 levels. So on the domestic market, if gold prices open near around 47,900 and 48,000, one can go for the buy positions with the stop loss of 47,750 for the upside target of 48,300 and 48,400. If silver prices open between the range of 48,500 and 600, one can go for the buy positions with the stop loss of 48,200 for the upside target of 49,000 and 49,200. If crude oil prices open between the range of 3020 and 3030, one can go for the buy positions with the stop loss of 2972 for the upside target of 3080 and 3120. Thank you and happy trading session.